what's his name leaving?
Danny.
They're like, y'all lawyers or something. There's another Danny in the house. 314. Sound like y'all law firm. Danny.
Yeah.
314.
Thank you.
Yeah. Here. fighting me in the end. I know that I am ready, although I'm a rolling man.
Now do
Spirits rise, the closing sin, the attack door.
Lord, up to heaven after a while.
Lonely, lonely, lonely,
moving up to heaven, moving up to heaven, moving after a while. If you believe in God, can save your soul from sin and shame. Then call right now, believe in me, and call upon His name. And when that prayer goes through, my brother, you'll be the same. You rock right up and sing, shout the glory to His name. Look up to heaven, look up to heaven, the way I live in my soul.
Amen. Amen. Let me get by again. All right. When you're old and fat, that's a hard song to sing out there. So, Brandon, we're going to do one more time to pray. Okay? And I want us to do this song we just started singing. I tell you, I like giving, I guess, this is sort of my testimony. I've spent a lot of time in my life trying to fix things that I've done wrong. Amen?
Amen.
Made a lot of mistakes. Even since I got saved, made a lot of mistakes in my life. And tried to go back and fix them. And one day, you know what I realized? God came in. You know what? All that's under the blood. You don't have to make amends for that. I've already forgiven you for that. All the blood is in Jesus'
blood.
Thank God my yesterday's gone.
been washed by God's precious blood. Amen. You can say what you got.
The last words she said.
And I want more than my firstborn right now. But I tell you, this song has a special meaning in my heart. My son passed away, and I was quick because I was in Daytona, Florida. And I got in the car to drive home, and this song came to my mind. The first line says, I can't take a heart that's broken and make it over again, but I don't win.
Oh,
survive.